historians or archaeologists or whatever, they said that is the place Jehovah, what's the word for God of War? Jehovah Shammah or something, lost a battle. Jehovah Jireh, rather, lost a battle. But it's a big lie. You know what happened? In the realm of the spirits, there is respect for offerings. Offerings are respected. I didn't come here to teach, to come and tell you one giving message. I'm just telling you that our foolishness at times is making us lose things that we ought to get, and we blame it on God. I've been praying, I've been going to church. No, you have not been doing what you're told. You don't serve God the way you want to serve Him. You serve Him the way He wants you to serve Him. You are off on and off church. Sunday now, I want to go wash clothes. Come on. Is something wrong with you? The enemy that is fighting you is not sleeping over your matter. For the past 6 months, you've not even woken up to pray 30 minutes at night. Come on. No wonder that girl, that small girl, 11 years old apprentice, that they just carried to Covun, could come and hit your head and you start feeling pains all through your life. You are running up and down. No, come on. The redeemed of the Lord. See, you are special to God. If you understand your specialty to God, you will live your life with utmost courage and intelligence. You should be wise in your dealings with God.